Hey, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel, if you're new. So, today is my first day of work. Oh, let me show you what I'm eating. This is ramen. Oh, gotta get my drink. But I'm just gonna drink water. I'm gonna try to not drink as much pop. I'm not doing the best at that, but I'm trying. I don't know if you noticed, but my editing got better in the last video. It's finally learned how to edit. But anyways, today was my first day of work. And very stressed out last night. I was oh no, I can't work. I can't go tomorrow. Should I just quit already? But that was only because I was getting anxious. And I was very anxious because I'm a very shy person. That's gross. Well, that I didn't want to work or anything. I'm so shy, especially because I just moved down here, so I don't have that many friends or anything. And so I didn't know anyone there except for the manager, boss, or whatever. But hello. Hold on. Can I call you back in a little bit? I'm recording a YouTube video right now. Anyways, that was my mom calling. They're back in Michigan, but anyways. My first day. This is my first job, ever. And I was very nervous. For no reason. The girl who trained me was very nice. She didn't make me feel like I was bothering her with how many questions I feel like I've asked. But they just showed me, how to do everything, what to do. Because I work morning shifts, right now. So from 10:30 to 3, I'm working. And today, was Sunday. And so, church people go there a lot to, go and eat, lunch and stuff, after service and stuff. And so it was kind of busy. It was kind of, it wasn't overwhelming, but it was kind of overwhelming. But, especially because this is my first job. But, it all worked out pretty good. But I had the rudest customer on the phone. And I was like, I'm so sorry, I can't hear you. Can you repeat that? And then he was like, bye-bye. I was like, I'm so sorry that I can't hear you. I'm not trying to be mean, but I just can't hear you. It's loud back there. Then sometimes I got $6 in tips, and which for my first day, I don't think that is bad. But I get to eat pizza, so who's the real winner here? But no, it wasn't bad. And then today I got let off early because we were slow and stuff. And So I got off at 2:30 instead of 3. Which I don't really care.
I'm editing right now, and I lost everything. Yay! So I guess it's over. The video's over.